Hey yo, what's going on everybody? It's your boy Mangaliso and I'm back at it again with another YouTube video. So today is a very interesting day. I'm Cape Town TV at the EKSE Live Studios. So it's a TV show. Let me just get away from this door real quick. It's a TV show where they shoot all kinds of things, and today they are specifically talking about the heart and the health around the heart. So they decided to be a good idea to bring in a fitness instructor, yours truly, to come and show the people at home how to do a couple of exercises that will help them with their health around their heart. Okay, can you change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry? It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy. So, of course, they figured I was the best person to do this, and I agree with them, because who else? I mean, come on! You're trying to get people to be healthy with their heart, with fitness right here. Speak to me. Come on, you know this. Stop acting. So, it's very funny how this came about, by the way. No, they did not discover me somewhere. I was just randomly talking to a friend of mine called Sibulelo Charlie. He's a presenter here. So, I was like, this guy, every time he's on TV. Even me, I know him, I've worked with him, but like on other productions where we're doing a series, we're doing a movie. So I'm like, okay, outside of that I do other things, but he's got a flipping TV show that he goes to and presents every week, every Monday to Friday. So I was like, hey dude, put me on TV. As a joke, I swear, it was a joke. And then he kept on asking, what do you mean? What are you talking about? And I was just like, hey, dude, I don't care. Just put me on TV. So, to my surprise, he actually did something. I mean, so it's not the first time I actually told him this. I said this to him. But I think it was like 3 months ago or way back. I don't know. But this time around, I think he actually did something. So, he mentioned something about fitness, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, hey man, put me there, whatever, whatever. You know what I mean? And then I was like, okay, cool. Hey man, before I know it, there's somebody messaging me from EKSE Live TV, from the production team. So now I'm like, this guy is serious. I go back to my conversation with him. And then I see them, wada. He sent me a screenshot where he basically just sent to my IG profile. And then they're like, okay, cool. They hit me up, they gave me all the details. Long story short, a week later, here I am, baby. So how it's going to work is that I'll have 6 minutes twice. They'll be interviewing about how to get people to set up the environment at home to work out and what exercise they can do and all those type of things. I don't know all the questions, but that's the idea that I have so far. Okay, so if anything changes, you'll know shortly. So yeah man, it's just pretty much about that. I'm gonna get 6 minutes twice, so it's about 12 or 13 minutes put together. The first 6 minutes, easy exercises and talking, and then the second 6 minutes, easy exercises and talking as well. So yeah, I'm hoping that it's just gonna go well, because I know that on my way here I was like, oh my gosh, I was so nervous. I showed up early, and well, I'm here now, can't really say much really, if I'm being honest. I'm here now and I'm just like, yeah man, let's get to it. I'm going to be, or rather we are going to be airing live on TV, but I don't really tell anyone. I just figured, hey man, if anything, I'm gonna make a video out of this, make my own video. That's gonna be timeless, because that one's gonna play and then as soon as it's done playing, we're just never gonna see it again. So yeah, maybe it would be nice to have somebody record from back home, but it's fine. I'm here recording with my own eyes, and I'm gonna come back and tell you with my own mouth. You know what I'm saying? So even if I flop, I'm gonna tell you I did good. I'm joking, I can't do that. Even if I wanted to, I'm too truthful, man. Which is why you should do the right thing and hit that subscribe button, man. Please do the right thing and like this video. Last time I checked, I was on like 50 subscribers. I hope, yeah, we can do something about that, because it's not make sure. It's not make sure. If we have to bump into me in the street and tell you that I'm a YouTuber, you would not look at me and think 50 subscribers. So please, oh, make me 2K the subscribers I need. Yeah. I think now I've diverted from the topic. But what I was trying to say is that we'll be going on air soon. I am not very prepared, but it's going to be very quick. And it's on TV, and it's just, I feel like it's going to be very quick, that my preparation needs to be more around what exercises I will show that can be done than exercising itself. So yeah, man, let's go inside. I'll tell you everything after. So I'd like to do best and introduce you to the man I was talking about, the one and only Sibulele Tshali up in here, Mr. Presenter.
How's it going, everybody?
Hey, what's up, man?
Everybody's good, man. Look at the brother. He's all wired up and everything. Looking all
ready for it.
Look at my legs, dog. Show the thunder legs. Come on, Mangi. What are you talking about, my brother?
I'm tired, so we can't even see the thunder legs the way they're supposed to be. Please.
But yeah, super excited to be having this brother of mine, man. It's always great to have people that have seen their growth and have witnessed to some of his work, so I trust and believe in what he has to offer for the show. And it's Fitness Monday, so what other way? There's only the right person to usher us into
the way. And I've been asking this brother to put me on his show.
But you guys, do you really see why it's very important to know about the bagels in Dawid?
Legit. I was also just mentioning that I was telling him to put him on the show last week. Yeah. As a joke, bruh. Can you believe it?
Don't joke with me, especially when it comes to content. I'm very serious when it comes to the world of content. So if you're someone who has something to offer and you can bring something,
talk to this brother. What does come here?
I'm gonna flock my DMs with people now saying, hello, you said
what
this.
Does come here mean?
No. But it's nice, man. Especially with Omangalisa. I want Omangalisa. For versus six packing at the 3 year ice blocks. So
no,
it's time to actually show. Come on,
please. This is television. The children are watching. You can't do that one.
I don't know how they trusted me to host a youth show and seeing that I would behave.
You do, though.
You gotta get paid.
And keep
it. Hey, that's why you gotta do it like that, man.
Anyway, man. Shout out.
Peace and love, everybody.
Okay, as you can see, the boy is all changed up now. I'm ready for action. I got my top going on. I got my shorts going on and my trainers.
Hi, Mikey. Hi. We don't want to hear you.
And of course, we've got some obstruction over here. What do you mean you want to hear me?
Don't hear you.
You can't even close your ears.
Please.
Exactly.
Never.
This brother is actually very excited to see me today. I don't know why he's acting up now that the camera is
people.
You can hear from the way he's saying lies, he's just very excited. Okay. So I just got mic'd up and I'm trying to go over the exercises quickly. What do we have? Stretching, you know, the normal stretching, nothing hectic. Kill it. Just want to make sure that I don't go there and suddenly not remember how to stretch, because who knows how seeing you guys on the actual screen is going to make me feel. About just trying to get some basic stretches out of the way. I don't think I'll do this one on TV, but I'll definitely do this one. And then that's about it. That's good. It's good stretches. Got jumping jacks. From the jumping jacks, you want to use a skip rope. All right. They're calling me. Gotta go. What the hell? Okay, so we just covered the first segment, and I'll be honest with you, I do not know how to behave on a show as a guest. I mean, no, I was fine, don't worry. But I was like, I behaved myself pretty much. What I did is I was waiting there, not even smiling too much, just waiting, you know, agreeing with a few things that he's saying, you know, nodding. I'm present. Then we got to it. Honestly, we didn't have much time. That jumping jacks thing that I thought I was gonna do, we can't do that. I couldn't do that because of the stage. So what I did is that I did the alternating what, and then I did the kicking situation, and then we did one of the exercises that are supposed to be for the second round. I think that's because the time is pretty like fast, you see. So I didn't really get to do everything that I wanted to do. But I think I did good. I think I did good. The things that I wanted to do that I didn't do was because I couldn't do them. So I chose not to do them. So that's good as well. And second part now, I already know what the stage feels like and everything. So I know what to incorporate and what not to incorporate. By the way, this is not my mic, if you're wondering. This is the mic that belongs here. If you haven't, by the way, please do the right thing and hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. I was supposed to look there the whole time. Look at you instead of looking at myself. I was very wrong, but we're right now. So please do the right thing. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe. Comment down below what you think. I mean, I'm not sure who's currently tuned in right now. Well, today, not right now, but you know what I mean. So yeah, if you did see the show, then please do say some. Comment down below what you thought, if you've seen the show before, and that type of thing. Other than that, I'm gonna... Okay, they're calling me. Am I ready? Let's go. Alright, surprise, surprise. Somebody is sweating. Why? Why are you gonna sweat, bro? Hardly did anything. Let me just find some light, man. We just finished my part of the show. And I'm actually surprised I'm sweating. Even Steve, as the presenter, was sweating as well. So that's good. That's actually good. What now? What the heck? So what happened then? Sheesh, how do I even put this? We didn't do a lot, but we did a couple of things. Like what I did, I wouldn't necessarily say that it's TV worthy. No, don't get me wrong. The talking, the presenting of the exercises, that was TV worthy. But the exercises themselves were basic, I won't lie. They were basic. And the reason they were basic is because, number one, I was asked that they be basic. Number two, because I'm here to give a beginner's guide to home workouts. I'm not here to give a tutorial or a lesson or whatever, but it's just a guide for beginners. And I was showing a couple of exercises that they can do. So what we covered in the second segment, I didn't get to say what we covered in the first one. I'm sure I did. What we covered in the second segment is that we did some lunges. I was so unprepared, but I tried to make it look like I am super prepared, baby. We did some lunges, and then after the lunges, I took it straight to the ground. I wanted us to do those things, man, when you're in the push-up position and you're kind of like running. Mountain climbers. But then I was like, the stage is gonna make noise. So I decided, let's do Spider-Man's instead. So instead of running, we're just putting the leg up, putting it back, putting it up, putting it back. So we did that. Then from there, we did push-ups. From there, we did sit-ups. We did two variations of sit-ups, where it was the bicycle, one flat and one up. And then, yeah. That was about it, you know. Other than that, we were just talking. Asked me how I got into fitness. I told them, hey man, I was a fat kid. And then one day I just decided, not anymore. I started losing weight. And after I lost weight, I was like, well, I lost the weight. In the process of losing weight, I have a six-pack. And I have a gym membership now. So let's put this into good use. Started to try and grow muscle. And growing muscle has kind of like been a hobby since then. I need to take it a lot more seriously though. Yeah, that's that. So yeah, man, what did I learn from this? I learned that I must not skip the gym, because anytime, the fitness expertise will be required and requested. I learned another thing. Which one is it? It's kind of shy. Don't look at the camera. But this one I can look at it, because I'm the presenter of this channel. One kushish. But I'm not allowed. I don't think I'm allowed to look at that camera. I did at the end though, where they asked me to drop my handles. I should have stayed on YouTube as well. And then the people that go there, then they don't find me, because it's... I don't know, but I did say, okay, Mangali Sosereo, my IG handle is that and the other. I'm not sure if they showed it on TV, but if they did, yeah! Waiting for more followers. I mean, I was like, Mangali Sosereo, at Mangali Sosereo, and on Facebook, I'm on Mangali Sosereo. And at the same time, I'm looking there, I'm thinking, how are you gonna know the spelling of my what? There's like 5-10 seconds left. But all right, cool, man. It is what he was.
Personally, I enjoyed it because I'm very good with unscripted work. When it comes to scripted work, I do need a little bit of patience in terms of preparation. I think most of what I need to work on there, even though I'm diverting a bit, most of what I need to work on there is just treating the script like a guideline and then just speaking naturally from my own mind instead of trying to memorize every single line. Other than that, thank you so very much for tuning in. It is your boy, Manaliso. Bye-bye. The way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry, it's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be.